I should be right this week. The brake mark is high in the air.
Have fun.
Good luck.
Good racing, everyone.
Whoa!
Facing all the way.
Sorry, mate.
Oh, good, man.
Hot kid's gone.
Whoops, sorry.
Temperatures are looking really good.
Again, sir.
Whoops, sorry, Fred.
DRS is now enabled.
you though.
There's one of the Ferraris ahead of you.
That took a bit of avoiding.
Yeah, sorry.
Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing.
Yeah, his tires are starting to let go.
Thanks, Brake.
Healing.
It didn't look too good, Fred.
What are you doing in a Toro there, Macca?
I just jumped in the first car I saw.
It's a Red Bull.
They just told me to drive it like I stole it.
That what your engineer told you?
Yep.
Go, go now. The track is clear, track is clear. You're on the prime tyres, only one stop to go. Renault's pit. Traffic ahead, stay alert. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Did you get in good?
Oh, I'm still spinning, so probably.
Pretty much.
Oh my god! That must be one hell of a tap.
T-boned.
Tenderized. What are you doing there, Kix? It's not sightseeing season yet.
Your front wing's taken some slight damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems.
Over.
Exiting pits.
Exit now. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel.
Come out behind you, Fred.
No, I just didn't retire.
Whoa!
What was that?
Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line.
Anyone see what happened? I got to say, the first two sectors, me and Bobbajaw, that was the best racing I've ever had in any race of any season
I was,
done.
Watching that as you just keep switching back and forth. Was it in the DRS that was happening?